Playing for second is a valid strategy, though. Why would I risk losing money when I could guarantee $300,000? That's actually stupid. If you play for the win in those and you're like a top team, you're actually stupid. You should play for second. Like, if you're capable of getting second, you should just play for second. Like, why would I? Mm. We could guarantee second, so why would I risk getting like fifth place?
Nah, I mean, it's interesting.
Makes no sense.